back to Duncan. Steph Smith, catch and release, count it. Smith, had Lamb flash into the basket, couldn't get it to him. Good ball fake by Shungu, drives less, hesitates, and lays it up and in. You miss the camaraderie, you miss obviously playing. That's a long jumper from three, connects. Patella hands off Steph Smith, has a seam with the left, lays it up and falls. Smith comes around the corner, catch and fire, three, count it. Steph Smith, Lamb off the low block. Dribbles, blows around his man, and lays it up and in. Got one from very far out. Great bounce pass, and Lamb throws it down with a two-handed jam. Back to Duncan, inside Giddens. Giddens, nice backdoor pass, Shungu lays it up and in. Fobbs fires from three, and he made one. Flips it back out, Shungu, ball fake and drive. Then he stops the low block, flips it out to Lamb. Quick pass, Steph Smith for three. Good! Driving left, jump stop, had it ripped away. Good steal, good forward pass, and a layup by Gray. Terrific defense by Ja'Kai Doten. Kicks to Duncan. Duncan driving, kick back out. Shungu, extra pass for Steph Smith. Count it! Second half, Robin Duncan delays. Bounce pass on the baseline to Smith. Around the horn to Anthony Lamb for three. Count it! Smith kicks it into the corner. Duncan driving with the left, spins back right, pump fake, layup, good, hammer foul.
Love to see that reaction out of Everett Duncan. He struggled tonight, and that was a big time move. See some pressure from Towson here. Vermont just has to take care of the ball.
Wow, pass, have mercy. And Timberlake, one final three for Towson, rolls home, and that'll do it. Here from Patrick Gymnasium, the Catamounts win this one by a final of 55 to 38.